Hi, I'm Ben Manske, the Wisconsin Green Party candidate for the State Assembly. On November 2nd, you'll have a clear choice to make. My opponent took $192,000 from the coal lobby, $192,000 to lobby for coal. Now, I've heard of smoke-filled rooms, but this is ridiculous. Corporate money is polluting our air, it's polluting our politics. I would never sell out to become a corporate lobbyist. I fought against that kind of corruption my whole life. I'll bring fresh air to Wisconsin politics.